Slovenia declared its independence on June 25th, 1991. In a few weeks, we will mark the 25th anniversary of the independence of the Republic of Slovenia. 25 years ago, our dream and the dreams of our predecessors for an independent state of Slovenia were shared and realized. A feeling of pride, confidence, and immense unity prevailed between Slovenians. I would like to thank all Slovenian Americans and friends of Slovenia that helped to this in this historic endeavor. Dear Americans, I would like to express my personal as well as that of the Republic of Slovenia's deepest gratitude for your work and the relationship that you had and have maintained with Slovenia and with the Slovenian community. As we all know, since the first Slovenians arrived in the 1880s in the city of Cleveland and established their new homes here, their contribution has been an important part of its history. It was an important part of the history of this city and beyond. We, together, Slovenia and America, can share in pride and the contribution that the Slovenian American citizens have been making for the good of our own nations of Slovenia and the U.S. I would like to acknowledge, with respect and appreciation, in our audience today, Professor Dr. Eddie Gomez. I am very proud.
Nation goes, and then also that Slovenia isn't a part of the world where there's a lot of turmoil of some kind. And there's a lot of movement in that part of the world. And what impressed me most was that the Slovenian people maintained their identity and maintained their culture. And that's what impressed me most. And I would say that those who came to America, those who immigrated to America, that played a key role in helping define Cleveland and who we are as a city. So again, welcome, congratulations, and thank you for